just killed all the...
The Glint Hawks.
The Glint Hawks.
There was probably 10 of them.
Yeah, they're annoying.
Just taking them shortcuts. Now, who is this dude?
I
never seen him. You just flew in on a rainbow and saved our sorry slags.
I was already doing this quest, but I couldn't do it before until certain parts were done.
A man named Hackard outside the village warned me.
Traitor! I ordered him to stay put. I'll throw him in irons.
He's dead.
What? That scorched out, filthy, rotten dirt wad of a brother. Why didn't he listen? Why?
Why?
He was worried you and the entire town would be killed. Do you have any idea what could be drawing the Glint Hawks? Has anything changed that might have lured the Glint Hawks? Have you left machine scrap lying around?
No. Us around use our scrap. Not like the Carger. They only keep the pretty parts.
Carger.
So the Carger.
Here? Never. If a Carger wasted scrap on my watch, I'd pick it up and make him eat it.
Why do you think the Carja have anything to do with the Glint Hawks?
We built this outpost to protect against the Carja. Now they're
hat.
Coming here to trade.
What?
Got like a couch hat.
Their shards are as good as
anyone's. Yeah, it's real weird.
But everyone knows that they want
most
this
of
place.
Like the.
I'm gonna think of it. They want every place.
Like the costumes.
But how could the
Carja
have brought
really
on the Glint
Hawks?
If
some
I
are real
get
weird.
A break from them.
Some of them have like these apron looking things that cover their chest and it looks like an apron with no shirt on underneath. But it's literally sticking to their chest. It's like just a cross.
I'm the mayor.
And no.
Mostly because I was too drunk to say no and my brother asked me. Tell me where he is. And I'll lay him to rest once we get these Glint Hawks to flock off.
You'll find him
flock
due south
off.
Of here.
Get
along
it?
The river.
Damn that fool.
This guy's nuts.
Bum.
He's real, like, energetic.
Mm-hmm. Let's get these birds out of here, brother. That guy's crazy.
Has anyone come trying to sell lures?
Is that real?
This dude's, like, straight out of Hoboken.
Is that some sort of Nora joke?
New Jersey,
I'll take that as a no. Why don't I investigate why the Glint Hawks are attacking? You've got your hands full.
Really? No one ever offers to help me. You, any good at tracking?
You could say that.
All right, then. Let me know what you find. Hammer to steel.
Oops.
You find anything out about those attacks
yet?
He said
a guard is behind it.
My suggestion?
Yeah.
While I take your stuff.
I'm just gonna take these shards.
Investigate. Pitfall.
Really?
Is that how I can take it? Ooh. Oh wait, I got more. I got more for you, dude. I got more for you. Investigate pitfall.
How do you know we have to go?
I don't. Where is pitfall anyway? Oh, this is pitfall, right? Yeah.
Or was I not listening to the guy? Did he say to go to a specific spot?
I said to talk to a Carja or something.
Let me tell you, a woman can be wearing care for the clan.
Yeah, I guess I'll go talk to him again. Yo. No damage.
It reminds me of Mega Man X. Like how you get a different upgrade.
You find anything out about those attacks?
Not yet.
My suggestion? Keep an eye on those carpet.
Yeah, that's it.
You know you want to jump off that shit. Batman shit. doing, babe?
I'm looking to see if I see anything.
Turn off! Turn off!
Uh-oh, I hear somebody. I hear that clicking. Yes, that's what it is, this thing.
That device is sending out a signal. Might be what's attracting the Glintock. What are you doing?
By the sun! It won't turn off!
That device is making the Glinthawks attack. Turn it off.
Me? I don't know how to turn it off any more than I know how I turned it on! I scrounged it from an old workshop.
Oh, shit.
Hey. I don't have that stuff. The graphics
well,
are wrong.
That should do it. Now start talking. Why are you scrounging gear you don't even understand?
My customers demand extraordinary pieces best found at the fringes of civilization. My tales of adventure only increase their value. Where others only dare tread, I flourish. No mountain climbs too high that I can't mount it. My trade demands sacrifice.
Including the sacrifice of innocence? Those Glinthawks swooped down and attacked everyone.
I didn't mean for that to happen. I sought only to sate the appetites of rich nobles who never leave their mansions.
You mentioned you found the device in a workshop?
Yes. I camped out atop the snowy eastern ridge. No easy climb, even in my best years. But I girded my...
Enough.
Abandoned equipment, the likes of which I've never seen. A peculiar silo remained impervious to my attempts to open it. As I searched, I wondered how many secrets lie hidden in this world. As we, in our ignorance, go about our daily...
Your point?
Oh. No, I didn't see another device. But one could still be there, waiting to unleash its horror.
Did you know this whole time that that device was luring Glinthawks?
By the sun, no! I stashed it here for a while, but when I came back, I was nearly beheaded by one of those flying terrors.
This device is dangerous. I have to find that workshop and make sure it's the last. Where is it?
On the eastern ridge, just beyond my campsite. But after I descended from the workshop, a cracking above me signaled my doom. I dove into the river mere moments before an avalanche took out the path. You can't reach it now. The climb is too perilous.
I'll take my chances. You just stay away from that workshop and try not to cause another mess.
Dang, gotta go back up there? Shit.
Man, come on, man. This game... much.
Trudge across the waters in a blazing sun, hopping along the water.
Oh yeah, he really trudged all right. He just jumped twice over the freaking whole river. Give me a freaking break.
She's a beast.
This game is bullshit.
She's a beast.
Makes no sense.
You can't hurt me. It's a bad thing getting this armor. I'm very invincible for the time. What you think? Oh shit.
Big Bird.
You just call him Big Bird?
There's a Big Bird. Thunderbird. Whatever it's called. Thunderbird.
Thunderbeak.
Oh, there's another one.
Never seen him.
Oh yeah, they're sick.
What in the world?
That sound is my armor absorbing the damage.
Graphics are awesome though. Look at this climbing shit, it's cool.
clears the scrounger's campsite.
You know, oh, it auto saves, right?
If I can find a way around the avalanche.
I don't know where you have to go. Here. Oh man, how did you guess that, babe?
Yellow rocks.
You know what they say about yellow rocks, right? You can hold on to them. Get it.
To be dark.
That way, that's where you came from.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Maybe I do gotta go that way. Can't go across the mountain. Oh shit. I don't know where I'm at.
That was crazy, right? What the f- That thing scared the shit out of me. What the the biggest explosion.
Blue light. That's a blue. Weird.
Who knows, babe? Who knows?
Yes.
Why are you saying yes?
I like fighting those. Dudes are cool.
Need to be careful where I stick my spear, overriding a billow back.
You could just override it?
Yeah. But I don't wanna, I wanna kill it. These things are fun to kill. You kill those things in 2 shots. If you're good. Well, maybe 4 shots. Not too
bad. Oh shit.
Snow.
He's seen you.
He's gone over there. Easy.
What about the other 5 bellow backs? Really, that was it?
Easy.
What about this guy?
Plus, I don't get hit. Yo, there he is.
Dang, he's real big.
There he is.
I bet Aurora brought that Stormbird here.
Stormbird.
If I find any and destroy them, the machine should leave.
It says kill the Stormbird. You saw it?
Mm-hmm.
He's electric. Boogie woogie woogie. Did you get it? Yeah, he saw you like that.
like deflates in the fucking snow. I can't get hurt, but I can fall. It's harder to fight in slow motion.
Crazy. What the fuck?
Those are my lures. I mean my wires.
Oh, crazy.
Done. No more lures. Now about this workshop. So Durval was behind these lures.
He just jumped over the table.
Brilliant. And dangerous. Now to bring word back to Pitchcliff.
Pitchcliff. Back to Pitchcliff.
Really? You're just gonna skip it? You're not gonna just walk back to Pitchcliff? You can't just do that. just gonna like skip out on the whole game. No walking, no adventure to Pitch Cliff.
I don't get hurt. I don't need to walk. Game's easy. Where's this dude?
Okay, so now that we're in Pitch Cliff, do we have to talk to?
How can we stop that from happening again?
I just did, bitch.
Like, where is Cliff? You know what I'm saying?
Sounds crazy, right?
Yeah, my name's Cliff. Pitch Cliff.
I go up there, and then it said to go down.
You're making this up.
You'll be happy to know I found another one of those lures and destroyed it. Should be the last you'll hear of it.
By fire and spit, you went above and beyond. How do you know that?
Fucking Rick Steiner over here.
The workshop where I found it is long abandoned. You're safe.
Good. My troops want to spit and shake your hand. Spit? As my brother.
What's his obsession with spit?
On behalf of Pitch Cliff and my family, I
thank you. My name is Cliff Pitch Cliff.
Pitch Spit Cliff. That was so funny.
Spit Cliff Pitch. Spiffy Cliff Myth.
Alright, let's do this shit. Activate quest. Look at my map.
And then you got a long way to go. When snow meets the asphalt.
I'm so tired.
Robot or human? Isn't that how this one goes? Gwen Stefani.
Oh. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what you were saying.
Boom, 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 boom. You got a long way to go. Are we done with that mission? Should we end the video? Should we just make a double?
Yeah, I mean, let's just finish this video. These are side missions. I'm almost done with all my side missions. We could do a main mission, or we can just go to sleep.
I mean, it is 3:30 in the morning.
Yo, how are they gonna see me?
Dang, they just put you there.
Right.
Can you just override it for me? I'm just a senseless killer. I'm not a murderer.
I don't have any wires.
You know,
wires.
I'm a horseman driver.
What the fuck? With them wires.
What are you gonna do?
What, I trip over a twig? I don't know. Go to the three dead trees.
Just like Vinasha said. Let's see if Uthid came through. These tracks lead up that rise.
Can you track? Can you find three dead trees?
Hmm.
Well, good.
There's only three dead trees in the whole land.
I'd like to spit on your face and slap it with my hand.
This is a different guy, Chris.
I know it is. But Pitch Cliff spits. My goodness, goddamn brother. I like to just pee.
Okay. I don't know.
I like to pee on my foot and lightly tap your chin.
He's definitely some wrestling promo dude.
Yeah, he was. I'm the goddamn mayor of this town. You son of a bitch. Tell him that Cliff told you so. Fucking car salesman ass.
John hates car salesmen.
Because he had to.
Where the fuck am I going? Oh. Yo.
Is this a bird shit on that? Cliff?
I think so.
She's
yeah,
climbing through bird poop.
That's what I'm grabbing. Am I going the wrong way?
Damn, I didn't know there were ways to go.
Gotta look at the marker.
I know, but I thought these jumps were just for you.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, Annie. No, I'm just kidding. Wait, it's your fault.
There's a lot of climbing in these last kind of missions, you know?
Jump in the bird poop.
Go to the top of the green climb.
Well, you know what happens when you get here, right?
I'm gonna fight another bird. They're always up here.
All right, made it. Food scraps. I'll this bet must if it stopped, where he must have kept stopped. Going. I've got to catch up.
But it looks like he's still climbing this cliff.
I'm a great climber, he doesn't realize.
I see you trying to do a shortcut.
Yeah, Mario Kart.
Still takes longer, man, with that downturn.
It's been hunting.
Really,
oh,
Annie?
Shit.
Can you please just check the machine like the game says?
There's something around here.
Yeah.
Everything useful has been stripped. Uthid's been gathering components. Probably for ammo.
Shit, something's coming.
Come on, talk.
Inspect that one,
though.
Fuck! What the f- Override him. Yeah.
Could have overrided him, but I didn't know that was coming up.
He walked around somebody.
Ravager. Not an easy kill, but worth it for the parts.
He did an excellent job.
Dead watchers. More scrap for Uthid's stockpile.
Come on, little shark.
Looks like he came up here by this tree before he walked over this bridge. Went further down the side of this
mountain. I'll fucking fall off the cliff. Uh-oh. Kind of shot.
The next one doesn't miss.
Uthid?
You're young for a bounty hunter. Or am I old for a soldier?
I'm not here for the price on your head, Uthid. I believe you're innocent.
Innocent? Come on, then. If this is a trick, it's a good one. You've earned your kill.
Dang, it says kill him now?
No, it says talk to him.
This is so sad.
No tricks, just talk.
All right, speak.
I want to know what happened at Sunfall. What really happened?
All right. For weeks, each dawn in the Tent City came with a new death. Always in their sleep, no struggle. The old, the infirm, sometimes the young. Those who couldn't fight for the cause. I should have realized then it was a culling.
Who would do such a thing?
They thought it was a curse, an evil spirit. But it was only a man. And a silent poison. It took time to catch him, but we did. We brought him before Bahavis for the sun's judgment.
Oy.
The High Priest Bahavis? He's the one who put the bounty on you.
Yes. He thanked me for my diligence. Then had his guards release the villain. You see? It was he who ordered the culling. Then they turned on us. Should have died with my men, so their loyalty meant something. 20 years I gave to the sun. For what? Malice and murder? As for honor, sacrifice? True sacrifice? The kind priests and rulers know nothing of? It's all a fat joke.
If it's honor you seek, the Sun Carja seem trustworthy. A little stuck up, maybe, but trustworthy.
Those Karja once raided your Nora lands. Raided every land we could reach. It was the Sun's will. I did what I was told. Others did worse. But as their captain, I had...
Uthid, I don't care what you did. I can't absolve you. But the Karja are changing their ways. You could too.
Perhaps. Avad doesn't understand what the Sun demands of its soldiers.
Perhaps he understands it too well.
Now you sound like the blameless Murad.
I can believe you're a good man. But why go with the Shadow Karja in the first place? Why serve them?
Because of Itamon, of course. He was the one true Sun King.
Itamon's just a child.
Yes. An untainted vessel. I believed he was pure, but they used him. Used our faith. I can see that now. No shadows under a noonday sun. Bahavas didn't need to disgrace my name. I did it
Man,
myself.
Man, these outfits are dope, though. Rotten throne. This guy looks so sick.
I met someone who wants to get you out of this. A woman named Banasha. But first, we need to get you out of here.
What are you? You look like a hunter. You give orders like a soldier who's been out... Mercenaries. Think they'll all line up to tell me I'm innocent?
Should have stayed on the plains, Karja! The mountains belong to us! Keekuk's killers! When we're done with you, you won't even leave an echo!
You didn't make it hard to be followed. Almost as if you wanted to go out in a showdown.
Not much gets by you.
Help me, fools!
It's up to you now, men. Rally, we can still finish them.
Where'd they go? I like supplies. I like supplies. Where are they?
It is the one dude behind the rock, no?
You thugs will break against discipline!
Where are they?
That dude right next
Do
to
it.
You, fighting you.
Oh shit.
Move in! We'll send the rest as soon as they arrive!
Get between them!
Up and over. Grab what you can while we still have time.
I'm in a tree.
This scene, it only gave you a second to actually grab stuff.
I think because I went back.
Oh.
A robust defense is the most satisfying to break. All right, Marbles. We brought the priest out here, so let's put on a show for him.
shit, who's this dude now? Oh shit. That's like the main dude.
I know that, Hood. We've unfinished business, Bahavis and I. This will be difficult. I think you rallied to a lost cause.
I don't intend to die today, Uthid.
I did. But you're starting to change my mind.
It's time.
Oh, yeah,
running down there to firefight.
No ammo. Oh shit.
You're fucked. Let me get out the melees.
I totally shot
ready to
him.
Die.
Oh, you can't just melee.
Because it doesn't. It's not very good.
I'm just making that.
For what it's worth.
Jesus!
Dang. Kill that crazy face.
That's a new one.
I think I dropped the elbow on him.
That's a new thing I have. New spear.
That's the last of the marvels.
Bahavis thought he had enough fodder to keep him safe. Now there's hope for justice. Will you come with me?
Yes, I'll come with you. Let's go search for justice. What time is it? Ooh, 1:24.
Hopefully we're almost done. I'm so tired right now. Yeah, look, my stick. Oh, no, that's it.
This won't be easy. Bahavis still has his personal guard.
I have unlimited power. These ones. Money?
Snow chill, bitches.
What is this? Oh, shit.
Across there and we'll have him. I had to come here myself to end your suffering, Uthid, and mine. The Outlanders led us here, and now that they are dead, their price is most affordable. But enough with needles. It's time for blades. Remove them from the sun's sight. After, scalp the savage. Blood more on the
fuck is shooting at me?
Make it hurt as the shadow falls upon them.
Sorry.
Traitor! Kill Anora! Now! The sun sets on your pathetic life, Uthid. on your pathetic life, Uthid. The fury of the sun.
How many of these are there gonna be?
I know, I'm just waiting for the one where he doesn't help you up. Like, this is the end of the road for you, girl. You know?
Cause it like how he walks away. And how long she takes to come up.
Yeah, I know, it's like not.
Whatever deal you worked out with him, I'll double it. More than double it.
No. I'm tired of this, Bahavis. The lies and the violence in your cheap scented oils. I don't suppose you'd kill yourself.
I had to. Prune the weak. Or all the Karja in shadow are doomed.
This solves nothing. But may the sun find some worth among your drying bones.
That was quite a fireworks show.
You took your time.
I was busy. What do you think happened to Yan Shan?
Yeah, these people are
other
very,
mercenary
yeah.
band? And I had to organize passage to Meridian for a wanted man.
You're right.
Give us a moment, Uthid. Girl talk. You've had quite a day. I never imagined Bahavas would blunder into his own trap. His death opens up wonderful possibilities. Remember Edaman and Nasadi? The Child King and his mother guarded like hostages at sunfall? With Bahavas gone, no one will be watching them. I want to get them out. And I could use your help.
What's going to happen to Uthid now?
Don't worry. You gave him a second life, and I'll put it to good use. He'll be welcomed in Meridian as a military advisor. Hopefully he can help Avad finish the Shadow Karja with as little bloodshed as possible.
Mm-hmm.
Kidnapping the Sun King of the Shadow Karja is no small task.
It's not kidnapping. They want to go to Meridian, to safety.
How do you know that?
I've been posing as Nasadi's handmaiden. She's scared. For herself, of course, but mostly for Edaman.
Why do you care what happens to them?
Edaman is the Shadow Karja's figurehead. If he defects, it will remove their last trace of legitimacy. Beyond that, he's just a boy who clings to his mommy. He made a little grazer for me out of matchsticks once. It wasn't very good, but still, nobody ever made anything for me before.
What's going to happen at sunfall now that Bahavas is dead?
This is so
oh,
stupid.
It will be glorious.
Nobody ever
the
made me chicken nuggets before.
There'll be infighting, skullduggery, and backstabbing as they wrangle for power. Best of all, they'll be
about?
Distracted. Bahavas. Your life brought misery, but your death is a flower that blooms in abundance.
What do you need to get Nasadi and Edaman out of Sunfall?
With Bahavas dead, Sunfall is the easy part. I'll handle that. The big fuss will be crossing the border to the Sundom. Find my friend, Three-Toe Huadiv, near the Brandon shore. I hired his crew to sweep the path, so
Three-toe.
All you have to do is wait for me.
If this...
Three-Toe
Hadeev,
that's a dope
area.
Name for a person.
Why do you need me?
Contingency.
Find my friend, Three-Toe
Hadeev. Something will go
how
wrong.
I know you got three
toes. I need protection. I can count
on shoes on.
You.
I'll try not
game
to disappoint.
Tells you just know. You know, sometimes you look someone in the eye and you think, I fucking know.
The Nora said you would help me. Are we bound for Meridian?
None at all.
Alright, I think that's good for tonight. I'm gonna go to Meridian and hand in my talk to Three-Toe Hobbis. Hand in my scattered whatchacallits.
Yeah.
And then that's it.
Alright, I do wanna record this scattered gear.
Oh.
Sorry, it's not called scattered though.
What editor? Sacred scatter?
Stranded.
Shackles?
Stranded shackles. Stranded shoes. Stranded baseball cap.
The videos for this game that I'm making are so, like, unorganized and crazy and random. Because I'm not doing anything in order, you know?
Okay.
Like, I'm on one level 18 mission and 123 and 134. They don't really make it, like, path-wise, like, kind of. It
takes a long time to load up Meridian.
It's four. There's a lot. But can you imagine how much faster I would have been done with this game if I knew I could fast travel? Because in the beginning I had all these book bags to fast travel, but I was running everywhere.
Yeah, I know.
But I was getting lots of really good items, which none of my items are good for anything. The rare ones that I'm saving, they don't do anything. You know? Did you look into that?
No, like I just know from these? From the stranded.
Like these, they don't do nothing. These, look at all these that I got. Rare cloths that I got from really hard monsters and robots.
I wouldn't turn that stuff in though, how are you?
Yep, I already did. I still have them, I just... Why wouldn't I turn them in? Like, they're still there. The special items? Took out the Banuk figures. Oh, I'm missing a Banuk figure. Two, three, mother. I don't know what that's for. Shouldn't trade it in.
Well, I told you what's in it.
What's in it?
It just says warm socks.
That's it?
Mm-hmm. I would trade it in though. Maybe get a trophy.
Trophy?
Yeah, don't you get trophies like when you complete things?
I could just manual save it and then go back and put something I don't want to keep together. Well, let's save it. Maybe I'll save it. Cheat a little bit. You're right there, man.
It's cold. Chilly Willy.
I still got Banuk figures. I already got all that shit. Socks are worth 100 shards.
There you go. No trophy? Because I didn't hear it pop off.
Alright.
Alrighty, guys. You saw it, man. Stranded stuff for warm socks.
That are worth $100.
Yep. Worthless.
Bye.
Later, guys.